In view of the coronavirus outbreak and rising cases, the Bihar government has said that migrants returning to the state from the cities that are badly hit by the virus will be compulsorily kept in quarantine camps. These cities are Surat, Ahmedabad, Mumbai, Pune, Delhi, Ghaziabad, Faridabad, Gurugram, Noida, Kolkata, and Bengaluru. The government notification further stated that people returning from other places will be home quarantined if they don't show any symptoms.